Hi. Today we are going to explore something new. Stash. As it sounds like a box of gems. Or collectibles. Yes. It is meant for that. These gems and collectibles are present in your e-learning platform. That is Moodle. Excited to know more. Why to wait? Let's collect some stashes. Into Stash. Today, we will learn English. As you can see, there is one sword stash is already collected. Previously. At right corner, you can see the enrolled users. As per their points collected in English course. Now moving to chapter 1.1. Adjectives. Here comes a video animation where learner can take course. Following to the next chapter. Learner will be awarded with coin or say collectibles. Which will go into their stash. This will boost the learner. To complete the course. In order to create more collectibles. Or say. Magic. In this way, learner can collect more gamification elements in other chapters as the course completes. This will increase the learner's points and helps them to reach next level. Now as you can see, the stash is collected with all collectibles that learner get during the course. Well, we suppose that you got a better understanding on what stash is and how it is crucial in e-learning course delivery. If you want a personalized demo on stash plugin, feel free to reach us at hello@therate3isofftech.com. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks you.